In your work and financial life, we have magician, upright, and let me just start out by saying all three of these cards are major arcana cards, and they're all upright, so it looks like it has the making for an amazing week. The magician, upright, in your work and financial life, is talking about creating what you want. So if you want, like, in the work sphere, if you want to have a job where you have certain responsibilities, this is the type of week where you can, like, make that for yourself. You know, sit down with your boss and talk to your boss about, you know, exactly what you want your job to consist of, what kind of things you maybe want to delegate to another person or have another person take over, and create that, like, perfect job for you. This is also about drawing things into you. So if you're, you know, looking for a new job, this is kind of the week that you can, you know, bring that to you. Of course, you're still going to need to, like, search through the want ads or whatever, you know, modern e-equivalent to that. So you're still going to need to, like, make that effort and, like, look for jobs and go on the interviews and all that, but you're going to be kind of bringing them to you. They're going to be maybe drawn to you and look at you as a more possible candidate than another person, because you're going to have that allure this week. In your love life, we've got temperance upright. This is about balance. Balance in all things, but balance in relationships. This is also, I'm still getting a feeling of being drawn. So you want to attract a love partner. That's possible this week, which is awesome. But just make sure that it's something that starts out balanced. If you are in a coupled relationship and you find that you've kind of gotten a little, things are not as equal as they used to be, and maybe one person's taking on a heavier workload, first thing, check to make sure that it's not just temporary, because sometimes, you know, if someone's schedule picks up, then you need to pick up the slack for a little while, but then, you know, it kind of shakes things shake back out and it balances back out the way it's supposed to be. So, I mean, that's not what this is talking about. This is talking about, like, an inequity, potential inequity, so kind of keep an eye out for that. But mostly this is, you know, balance, drawing people to you, and big, like, I'm getting kind of like a big life change with this, and I'm not sure it's going to come up different for everyone, but keep your eyes open for some sort of, like, big shift in your romantic life. And that might be, like, a shift with regard to, you know, if you're, of course, looking for someone, someone comes in, you know, that could be it. But this could also be, like, maybe, like, the type of person that you attract. You realize why you always attract a certain person or type of person, and, like, changing that about yourself. Okay. So, the home and family life card we have is the Hierophant. Again, it's upright. And this is kind of like not doing anything too crazy this week. Don't make any sort of, like, major shakeups. Kind of try and keep with the way that things are going because they're working out well right now. This is kind of saying that, you know, everything's good on the home front for the most part. Of course, we all have ups and downs, so this is not, like, nitpicky little things. This is big picture. Again, they're all major arcana, so we're talking about big picture stuff. So this is like, hey, everything's really good. Don't go changing things just for the sake of change. Everything is, you know, exactly how it's supposed to be. There aren't going to be any major shakeups. Don't create them. Don't create drama where there isn't drama because maybe you're bored. Enjoy the mellowness. Enjoy the lack of drama, because things always seem to come up in our home life, right? Like, there's always things that come up. So this is a pretty mellow week. So be happy that it's mellow and take the time to enjoy the fact that it is kind of stable. So that's what we've got going on this week, you guys. I told you it's major stuff because they're all, like, major arcana cards. So it's going to be big stuff going on this week. They're all upright, beautiful cards. It looks like some